everybody, and welcome to the Strikeout Game Show Season 11. And this season is fans versus favorites. So let's go ahead and introduce all of our contestants. Let's start off with the fans. Fighting for the light blue team, we have Unique. Unique is the first place finisher from the Strikeout Tryout and is a first-time competitor. Fighting for the red team, we have Gupta. Gupta is the second place finisher from the Strikeout Tryouts and is a first-time competitor. Fighting for the purple team, we have Cap Return. Cap is the third place finisher from the tryouts and is a first-time competitor. Fighting for the black team, we have Happy. Happy got fourth place in the Strikeout Tryouts and is a first-time competitor. Fighting for the pink team, we have Error. Error is the fifth place finisher from the Strikeout Tryouts and is a first-time competitor. Fighting for the gray team, we have iDescending. iDescending is the sixth place finisher from the tryouts and is a first-time competitor in our show. Now let's head on over to the favorites. Fighting for the green team, we have Luigi. Luigi was the most voted for favorite, is the season 9 runner-up, and is making his fourth appearance in our show. Fighting for the white team, we have Sea Dog. Sea Dog was the second most voted favorite, is the Season X runner-up, and is making his second appearance in our show. Fighting for the yellow team, we have Infernox. Infernox was the third most voted for favorite, and is making his second appearance in our show. Fighting for the magenta team, we have Phoebe. Phoebe was the fourth most voted for favorite, making her second appearance. Fighting for the lime team, we have Billy. Billy was the fifth most voted favorite and is making his second appearance in our show. Fighting for the cyan team, we have Chalky. Chalky is the number 6 most voted for favorite. He is the victor of seasons 5 and 7, making his 6th appearance. And right now, it's time to start the show. So for our first challenge of the Strikeout Game Show, season 11, we are going to go play a brand new game that's kind of like a mixture of Sumo Skies and Sumatori and maybe like a better version of Super Sumo. We're going to play Slapstick.
Oh, no.
So we're going to be
playing
each
other. Quite even.
That's fun. So,
that's the best thing for a challenge.
We'll be back in a moment. Welcome to Slapstick. In this challenge, our 12 contestants will be competing in a series of rounds until only 2 remain. Each player will be given Speed 8, a Knockback X stick, Feather Falling Boots, and a pair of Elytra. In the first round, with 12 players, we will compete until only 2 remain. Those 2 are safe. Then we reset and the remaining 10 players compete until another 2 remain. Then they are safe. We keep going until only 2 people have not won a round, and then they are eliminated. Here we go! Hello everybody, and welcome to Slapstick. So for this challenge, we have all 12 of our contestants ready to go. This is a double elimination challenge, so they're going to play it out. When they get hit, they're going to try to stay alive, not fall into the lava. They can keep going even on the other layers. For the first round, 2 people will be safe, and we'll keep repeating that until the end of the challenge. After this one, 10 people will be trying again, 2 will be safe. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Ready?
What's an Elytra?
Good luck. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, let's not.
Oh man, Unique automatically goes for somebody. Gupta went flying. Unique went flying. Oh man.
Sorry, Phoebe.
Let's see, who's on the bottom?
You're off, Unique.
Oh jeez.
No!
And looks like Chalky's down low with Phoebe. Oh my gosh. Oh, and Chalky goes down. Chalky will have to compete in the next round. Unique is on the very bottom layer. Phoebe is up one layer. Not.
Oh my god, Gupta.
Cap and iDescending are up there. Who went down?
Hey guys, how you doing?
Sea Dog friendship.
Hey. Oh, I live.
Dude, friendship is the best Phoebe went down. Thing in the world.
iDescending's on the second to last layer. Oh no, Cap went all the way down.
Why is that?
I don't trust. I'm just getting even.
Oh, my heart's pumping.
I'm waiting for one of you to drop right now.
Alright, let's see. We got 3 people on the top layer.
Alright.
We're at a stalemate.
You guys want to go?
Do you want to make a deal?
Like, yeah, let's do it.
I don't want to go first. I really don't want to go in this first challenge. I'll
someone should sacrifice.
I don't think anyone wants to go in the first challenge.
We got 6 people left.
I will give you a goat.
Oh, hello.
I will give you an actual goat.
No, Gupta, you should go down and get Art Ascending.
Right, I'm waiting down here, I can't do anything.
This is a great deal.
There are two people on top, though.
Gupta, you should go get him.
You should go down.
Top player, guys, you need to fight. Top,
yeah.
Screw you, Happy!
Oh, C-Dog went down!
Infernal, if we stay still, we win! If we stay still, we win!
No, no, no!
Oh man!
I don't know if where the others are, but we.
Oh no!
Sea Dog went down a layer. He and Gupta are about to fight. Oh, okay, and they both went flying down. Oh, somebody went flying. Who was that?
Gupta, friendship.
Luigi went down.
Infernox, we can risk going down to close.
Luigi.
All right, wait for someone else.
I think she means
it. Yes,
yeah, we're good.
Infernox, we can.
We have nothing to lose at this point. Just
we have nothing.
Who's left? Who's left?
We got Sea Dog, Gupta, Luigi. Billy and Infernox.
Alright, I'm going down the red zone.
Infernox,
I trust them. Come on.
Top player guys need to make advances.
I don't really have
any. We're slowly making our way.
Don't hurt me. I am innocent.
No point in betraying each other. We have nothing to lose.
Yeah, we might as well be friends.
Billy and Frog, we gotta go get them.
Alright, go down and get them.
No, I can't take them myself.
How you guys doing?
Oh man.
We're on a blind game.
For Billy, you need to make a move.
We know.
Okay.
It takes strategy.
One's up there.
See, Doug, I'm ready.
I'm entirely ready.
You're a werebit, Sea Dog.
Oh, man. Sea Dog got hit. Sea Dog went down. Okay. Oh, Sea Dog made it next round.
Yeah.
In fact, who's beneath us? I don't know who's beneath us.
Yeah, I'll take a look.
There's two of them. We've got Luigi and we've got Gupta. You take one of them and I'll take the other and we'll see what happens.
No.
Yo, Gupta, work together and I'll let you have the advantage. I really don't care. If it's us two, you can get the advantage.
Okay.
I don't want it. Hello, Billy.
Alright,
Luigi,
guys.
How you doing?
Billy in front. Oh my gosh. Somebody needs to make a move.
Infernox, we have to go down at the same time or they take us both out. Okay. I can't see them, shit.
Be careful, Gupta.
Alright, Infernox, 3, yep. 2, 1, go. Luigi, you bitch!
Oh, Billy went down! And... one of you guys is going to the next round. The other one
Gupta,
gets...
you have to do it.
No,
Gupta,
I'm not doing it! I'm not doing it!
Please.
Ah, the betrayal! But we're still going for the advantage. Still going for the advantage.
You want it? I kind of want to win it.
Come on, Infernox.
Whatever you want to do, Luigi.
Do you want to do paper, scissors, rock?
Sure. Rock, paper, scissors.
Alright, Shrek.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Dang it.
Wait a minute.
You're kidding.
That's really how you decide this.
Infernox, you have the advantage. All right,
Infernox.
Infernox and Luigi are safe. Great. The other 10 are coming back for the next round. We'll be back. We'll be back in a moment. Alright guys, here we are for the next round. We got 10 left. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no.
No, we're Happy not. Why?
Oh, I think Cap went down.
What? Alright, guys, we can be friends here.
Oh my gosh.
I'll hit Cap.
Oh, no, somebody was playing.
Billy, I want to be friends as well.
I like you. You're a nice person.
I fell off last time, alright?
Oh, got snuck up behind. And I descending is still on the bottom layer. Cap is up on the next layer.
Cap, you hit me off.
Cap's a layer above that.
I'm sorry. No one wants to charge.
C-Dog, we are friends, yeah?
I'm trying to keep a layer to myself.
We're the bestest of friends.
Okay, we're friends.
Can I join friendship?
Billy, man, please join friendship.
Well, only two of you can be safe in your three-person truce.
We want to go for anyone?
Four-person truce.
It's a cult.
Oh! That was a betrayal.
No!
Was my fourth. I have to stick with my alliance. Hi, Phoebe! Hi, Phoebe!
Oh, is that Gupta? Sorry, I didn't realize.
Hey, Air, we gotta
see. Sea Dog. Yeah.
Oh!
I didn't realize I was chasing Gupta. Sorry.
Phoebe, leave me out.
Happy!
Phoebe,
oh! Really? We had two go down.
Phoebe, Gupta, friendship. I will not hurt you.
Let's just wait for them down there.
Wait, Billy, no, please.
Top player, you need to make a move. You need to either go down or fight.
Phoebe, I will not hurt you.
Hey, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm trying to juke them.
Okay.
Wait, I'm just gonna publish full.
Alright, who are the people?
I saw you running towards me.
Oh, Unique goes down a layer. Two layers. Three layers. Yes. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Is there one
Unique,
left?
Unique, oh my god.
Oh!
Phoebe, no!
Phoebe went down a layer. Oh, she fell down another layer.
Two layers.
Cap knocked her out! And Cap Phoebe has to go to the next round!
So, Chalky, we have the power right now. We're at the top.
No! Billy, don't! Knock him off! We can both make it!
Billy and Chalky need to make a move.
I'm one of the people underneath!
Oh god, Gupta! Oh my god, Gupta!
I'm not gonna go down the redstone layer until they've knocked someone off.
Come on, you have to.
No, Billy and Chalky need to make a move.
I'm not betraying either of these guys.
We will make a move.
Chalky, Striker says you have to make a move, so you have to make a move.
Chalky, my internet will die. My internet will die if I go down.
What do you want to do?
That's what I'm saying.
My internet will die the second I jump down, so...
Oh, Billy went down. Knocked off somebody. Who was that? Was... I can't even
Unique
tell.
Friends, please. Oh, I'm down.
Hey, guys.
Oh, Eric goes down.
I'm caught between two bays. I love you both.
Do you want to stick it out to the final?
You're still left alive.
Guts is still down there.
I won't be able
Hey, Unique, how you doing?
So the three of you guys need to make a move.
I'm good.
We know.
Quickly.
You guys are closest. If you want to do anything.
Give me the longest challenge in strikeout history.
Whoever goes down, I will back them up.
I
can't because of my internet, so I need one of you two to do it, please. Please.
I mean, or you guys could knock him off. I don't know.
Is it just got to left down there?
I think
how many times?
Gupta and Cap are still alive.
Gupta,
how many times
are
you going to play the internet garden?
Sorry, Sea Dog.
Bully.
Oh man.
I'm sorry.
Sea Dog.
Get him off, get him off.
We have five people. Sea-Dog, three of you need to go down for the challenge round to be over.
I can't do anything on the.
Oh, Billy, the betrayal on Chalky. And. Oh!
Be nice.
Chalky goes down.
Billy, hit him off! Billy, hit him off now!
Sea Dog, I'm not on their layer. Not Sea Dog, Cap, I'm not on their layer. Shut the fuck up.
Billy.
There's only one on the platform.
Billy, you need to make a move.
I know.
Gupta, we can do
it. Sea Dog and Gupta, you have two people on your layer. You should go. Oh, man!
Sea Dog, stay still.
And Gupta's still alive.
We can take him. We can take him.
Was still alive.
I'm not gonna betray
you. Myself alive.
The next person to die has to go to the next round.
Billy, you want to team up on him?
Is it me? Who's it left?
I think it's me and Cap.
Cap and the three of you, and the two of you guys.
Okay.
Alright, no.
Oh! Oh, Billy got-
Yes!
Sea Dog and Cap go to the next round. Hit him. Oh, you guys are safe.
I panicked and
So did I.
Sea Dog,
Billy fell.
Cap, we did it.
I'm coming. The next round starts in 3, 2, 1, go! We got 8 left. Oh, Chalky gets hit, goes down.
Alright.
And goes out of the world.
Why? To screw you.
Unique went down, I think.
That is just watch everything happen.
Oh, and Ida sending us down in the bottom layer.
Damn it.
Oh, no.
Alright.
How many layers below us? Two?
Two.
Yeah, two.
Two, yeah.
Chalky.
Please.
Who is that?
Please. Top layer, you guys need to make a move.
None of us want to hit each other.
Oh, Joe died? What?
Happy. I saw the message. I'm fine.
Chalky, my internet.
Top layer needs to make a move.
Chalky, I can't play this.
I'm tired of this Trucen thing. Let's go. Get it on. There we go.
Gupta, please, until.
Sorry.
Until the forbidden.
Let's go. Oh! Phoebe goes flying.
Oh, I forgot.
Aerith's hunting down Happy. Happy's running.
No.
Oh, man. Oh! And. Oh, Aerith goes flying.
There goes Aerith. Let's see how they land, Happy.
Yeah.
Aaron and Gupta fighting. Okay, Gupta goes down.
Aaron's on that.
Mid down there.
And.
Billy, please. Billy, please.
Don't do it. Gupta, please don't.
I won't.
Okay.
Alright.
Is there already anyone down there?
Top layer needs to make a move.
How many players are left?
Five.
Okay.
Billy, please.
Five left.
Where are the other two players?
Alright, how about we go down with Aero? We truce with him for now. We take out the other two, and then us three figure it out from there.
Okay. Please. Aero, you agree with that?
Yes, I agree. Please don't kill me.
All right. There we go.
Oh god, okay.
All right.
Let's just look at the bottom layer, see how they're doing down there.
Mm-mm, they're looking fine.
Mm-hmm. They look sexy.
Yes, I am sexy, thank you.
Much as good as me.
That's what I'm saying.
God, Billy.
I see Gupta, I don't see the other
one. On the other side.
Hey, you know what? Why don't you screw off?
Alright, top layer, just make a move in about 10 seconds.
Whoa!
Oh,
no!
Like,
one of you wants
10
of my
to
go down here and have fun.
Seven. Oh!
Billy!
Oh, that betrayal!
You hit me again!
Oh my
you
god!
You spoke to me. Happy DM'd me, which is more professional.
Oh, yeah. I am professional.
Fuck you!
Oh, error.
So who's left?
Gupta, and, Ida's Happy. Ending.
We're gonna have to go down there and take him out, otherwise we can't win.
Alright, you know what, Gupta, get ready.
I'm ready when you are.
Alright.
Gotta make a move.
I thought we had something
two,
happy.
Oh boy, one, go. Yeah. Okay, you didn't go. You didn't go.
Yeah, you didn't go either. I was waiting for you to go down.
Alright,
yeah, Billy, this not a trustworthy brother, person.
Damn it. This is so much fun to watch, to be fair. Okay. Just watching you two debating who goes down.
I'm not gonna hit you, Billy. I'm not.
I know, I'm not gonna hit you.
Billy, hit happy.
But I'm terrified, because every time I've gone down first onto this layer, I've been knocked into the lava.
Yeah, I'm not... What?
Let's go, guys. Come on, make a move.
Yeah, come on.
Top layer,
Billy, here's
three.
The funny thing.
Oh! One more... Oh! There we go!
I need a win too bad.
Gupta and Billy progress to the next round.
Hey Gupta, our alliance from round two worked, yeah? Yeah?
Alright, we're bringing it back. There's only gonna be six people left.
I'm such a villain this season, Jesus Christ.
Alright, here we go guys, final six. Two of you guys are going home. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay guys, fans alliance?
Sure.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Chalky.
Yeah,
hey guys, Hayden.
If you do paper scissors, you could win. That's what I
thought. Oh, hello, favorites.
I don't have good reputation with rock paper scissors.
Oh, Chucky goes flying out, but he's still in.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm done.
Chucky just took the top.
All right, it's 3v2 now.
I won't go for you.
Yeah, we're going for Phoebe.
How do you get a 10 in a light dress?
You guys need to make a move.
It's a favorite.
Top layer needs to make a move.
No.
Oh, the betrayal.
Do that.
Phoebe wants to go to the final round. Happy gets knocked down, but he's still in. He knocked off one and fell. Chalky and Unique are still in for the next episode.
Sorry, Happy. Sorry.
You did it. Now you can go reset your internet.
Oh, yeah, my heart. Can...
See, this is why you
God
have
damn it!
You'll lose.
Alright, we'll be back for the final match in a moment.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Fans versus one favorite.
Yes.
Here we go. In our final four, we have Miss Phoebe. We have Error No Username. Mr. Happy Games MC. And
that's me.
I Descending. Two of you are going home. We got three fans. There's at least a fan going home today.
No.
But will it be a favorite?
Probably.
All right, here we go. Ready. Three.
Oh, Phoebe.
Three.
Phoebe.
Two.
Happy. Don't
one.
Even...
Go!
Don't try this.
Oh, Phoebe is out!
Sorry, Phoebe.
Come on.
Right. Phoebe!
I had an alliance with Happy.
Who's gonna make the move? Who's gonna make
the
move?
I'm not pushing him. I've been killed so much from trying to push. Happy?
Yes! Who went in the middle first?
It wasn't me, it was someone else.
Whoever that is right there. I lost the person. It was whoever has the white uniform.
You might
have to...
I saw someone else in front of me.
I'm gonna go check the footage on that. I'm gonna check the footage and see who went down first. That was close. Alright, so I'm watching the footage. Here we go. Phoebe's already dead. And Happy makes his move over.
It's me.
And they both jump. And... who gets hit first? Happy got hit first, then immediately I Descending. Error got hit. I Descending didn't even get hit. He walked off and touched the lava first. Now, let's see. So I Descending will be going
home. I think
I
hit it first.
Error and Happy are still in the air at the moment. Looks like Error stays above longer, so he gets no fault. But Happy gets a disadvantage.
Happy, I did it for you.
Alright, so we'll be back for the sentencing. Alright, everybody. Here we are for the sentencing. So, Mr. Infernox, somehow, due to a game of rock, paper, scissors, you were the winner of this challenge.
Oh yeah, that happened.
Did it.
You're up. Head over to the lever, my friend. But getting eliminated this episode, one of our favorites, Miss Phoebe, and one of our fans, Mr. I Descending, are going home. So,
sorry, Phoebe.
Pull that out. Alright, so Phoebe, you went down first. Do you have any final words, Phoebe?
I was muted, sorry.
Okay.
Make sure Luigi doesn't win.
Gotcha.
No!
Ooh. I believe in you, Luigi.
Alright, I believe in you. You got any final words for us, man?
Yeah, Gupta. You better hope I don't come back.
you're gonna play that game.
Sounds like a threat.
There is a redemption challenge this season. Gupta, you better watch your back.
I know. Phoebe can come back. Let's see what happens at that redemption challenge, boy.
Alright. By betraying people.
Infernox, send them on their way.
I hate doing this.
Goodbye, guys.
This is some nice games.
Bye.
And that is
Sorry, Phoebe.
For season 11, episode 1. We're moving on. We have 10 contestants left. And after the next episode, there'll only be 8 left.
Oh, fuck.
We'll see you guys.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Really?
Bye.
I have a disadvantage.
On the next exciting episode of the Strikeout Game Show. Remember, one chest and then get out of there.
God damn it.
This is exciting.
Oh, boy. I don't God, think Striker, you devious. You're devious.